Come back with you.
When the staff brought us down these stairs, they told us that building codes weren't a thing when they were built, and you can see that not a single one of them is the same height or pitch or or size in any way. But down there is sharks to the right and stingrays to the left. A few lockers there to keep your stuff in, but there's nobody else down there other than people doing interactions and the trainers, so your stuff's pretty safe down there. See Nassau in the distance. In fact, that's one of the Blue Lagoon Island boats. Zoom in and see it says Blue Lagoon Island. As you move past the bushes, things move in. I think it's mostly lizards and non-dangerous stuff. Some old steps there which look like they used to lead to that beach before they closed it. And this is Shark and Ray Bay. A bit of interp in there. All the trainers, especially the senior trainers, have been really knowledgeable, so not had a question they couldn't answer, which is always nice to see. We're just going down these sketchy stairs again, which are not easy in trainers, but even less so in water shoes. And there's a couple here just finishing their shark interaction. I have more or less a private one, just them two in the room. Head back down to the dock. The life vest for people to wear. Everybody has to wear a life vest. Disinfected.
can't get deeper.
What about?
the helmet now, it's nothing to do with the segway.
Thank you.